There she is. We've walked literally like probably about 15 minutes from our hotel to go to IHOP, which is, if you don't know what it is, International House of Pancakes. And I think here it's like not a big deal, but for us it's a big deal. What are we gonna have? What are you thinking? Oh my god, look at that French toast, strawberry and banana French toast. Apparently the omelets are good. Mexican churro pancakes. Look what we've got. Bailey's got strawberry cheesecake. Mum's got original. I've got birthday cake and Dad's got blueberry. I'm struggling. Dad, you've done pretty good. In fact, we've all done well. Okay. We've all done pretty good. They're just so filling. Okay, we're now gonna walk to Walgreens, which is like a pharmacy slash supermarché. There's a Halloween section. Look at all the candy corn. I personally don't like candy corn, I'm not gonna lie. What are these? Caramel candy corn. Oh, my God. Oh, the little him. Mellow cream pumpkins. Well, there's original pumpkin spice. Caramel apple, what? Oh, look, marshmallow goes to Peeps. Me and Jordan watched a video where they make Peeps. And he was like, I bet they're well nice. Candy corn M&Ms. Oh, they had, around the other side, they had Nutella filled M&Ms.
Really?
Yeah, really. Spooky Oreos. Five spooky designs. Iced tea, anyone?
The size of this Gatorade.
Isn't this one that we had? We didn't get ones this big, did we?
No.
We love these Apple Jacks, apple and cinnamon hoops. They're like Cheerios. Stop making me laugh. Cheerios, but they're apple and cinnamon and they're good. If you haven't tried these, you need to try them. Especially, these are the best, the cheddar ones. They're just like little, I guess you can kind of relate them to mini cheddars, but they're just so much better. Like so, so much better. Nacho ones. Blueberry, beach breeze. Kiwi apple, tangerine, tropical, coconut berry, peach nectarine and cranberry. Crisp pear, oh I bet that's nice. What's this one? Limeade. Oh my god, look at the size of the monsters. They're the ones with the, oh yeah. Peach Bellini Smirnoff, green apple Smirnoff. I've never heard of them. Screwdriver, what's a screwdriver Smirnoff? We have our goods. We're on route. This is what the roads look like. Let me show you, in case you've never been and you want to see what the roads look like. Huge! And the crossing's scary. Like, they give you a time limit that you have to cross by. Got flower necklaces from the hotel. We have just got back from breakfast in Walgreens and we chilled for a little bit and now we're gonna go to City Walk and I think Universal Islands.
I'm not sure.
Can't remember what it is, but we're gonna go and try and get on the new Hagrid's ride before Dad has to go to Halloween Horror Nights tonight. So this is the Hard Rock Cafe. That is a chocolate factory over there, which looks so, so cool. You can actually eat in there. And I think we're heading to Islands of Adventure. Over there is Universal. And this is City Walk with like all the restaurants, bars, all things like that. Islands of Adventure. What park do you prefer?
I prefer Volcano Bay, but don't tell anyone.
Okay, I'll show you the sign. I love this bit. It actually reminds me of like Aladdin theming. I don't know why. So cool. And in this park over here, this has got to be my favorite shop. Don't tell anyone, it's probably a little bit much, but it's the Christmas shop. It's the only all year Christmas shop in the park. I'm not gonna go in because I'll get distracted, but like, oh, I'm so ready for it. The second I get home, it's Christmas to me. Look! Look at the Grinch things. Zeus landing. I think this is my favorite part of the park. Everything's just so colorful, so happy. Green eggs and ham. You got the elephant up there from Horton Hears a Who. The cat. Look! The things in the cat. This is the Islands of Adventure entrance to Hogsmeade. And you can actually get the train. You can get the Hogwarts Express from the actual Hogsmeade station to Diagon Alley, which is so cool. But let's go in! There's the castle! There's a tiny bit of Christmas. That's what I'm actually doing inside at the minute. Wish it was Christmas. Look how magical it is. And you can buy, look. Gilly water, pumpkin juice. We're gonna go try and ride Hagrid's wild ride thing, bike thing, and then we'll come back to you. But everything has to go in a lobby for this one, so speak to you later. Hagrid's Magical Creatures Wild Adventure, or whatever it's called. It is so good. There's like bits where you go backwards and there's like no track. You can either sit in a bike or you can sit in like a cart next to it. Literally, it was such a good ride. It's probably my favorite ride out of all the rides I've been on, so 10 out of 10 for that. And there's a bit where you literally like drop in the dark. I fully wasn't expecting it, but it was really good. So yeah, we're gonna go. I think these lot are heading to Jurassic Park now to go on the Jurassic Park ride. Not really a fan of that, but so cool. Honestly, the coolest theming, I think. It's coolest. Jurassic Park. Having a look for some food. For Bolo. I don't like the Jurassic Park ride because I don't like that feeling where you're falling and your stomach like continuously turns. But this is what they're going down, Mum, Dad and Bae right now. And they fall from all the way up there, like I'm not even joking. We'll wait for the next one and I can show you. From all the way up there, like the ride comes from there, starts there, goes all the way in, all the way up there, round. There's like a giant T-Rex in there as well. And then they drop from all the way up there. Let's see if I can show you. We've just got notification that due to weather, oh please excuse us, we've just got notification that due to weather the rides might be closing. So we're fingers crossed that the rain stays away or that it's just quick, because otherwise Halloween Horror Nights might be off tonight, and that's my dad's book's VIP. Fingers crossed, but it is looking pretty stormy up there, so we'll see. We're now just walking to drop Dad off at the Stay and Scream. So basically, Halloween Horror Nights is tonight. Dad's sorted out like a VIP experience for Halloween Horror Nights because he's doing it on his own. We're not going with him. And they do have some of the bits set up at the moment, but you can't see them, can you? They're like covered. They're all covered. I'm glad, because I'm too scared to deal with any of that stuff. I'm a wuss. But we're basically walking him over to Simpsons Land, which is where anyone who's already in the park that's doing Halloween Horror Nights can stay in. It shuts in 10 minutes to the public, and then anyone who's paid for the extra Halloween Horror Nights can stay in, go on some more rides if they want to until the houses open up, and then you can start queuing for the houses. But I'm gonna give you guys to Dad, and hopefully, depending on if the camera works in the dark and if he actually follows through with it and doesn't get too scared, hopefully we'll get some
Paul Watling takeover.
Yeah,
P-Dubs TV takeover on Halloween Horror Nights. And also it'll be cool for us to see what he's seen, because we're all too wussy to do it. That's but if you want to know what we've been doing, we're going to go probably get some food.
Yeah.
City walk maybe?
Yeah.
Probably there, let's face it, probably there.
Probably there.
We might go back to the other park, which was Islands of Adventure, which is where we were previously, sorry. We got the Hogwarts Express back here to Universal Orlando. But yeah, so we're probably just gonna go get some food, go chill. So see you later.
In the scare zone at the moment, just waiting to go in. I think we've got about half an hour. So yeah, here we go, it's getting busy. Right, it's opened early. We're going to the first one. So see what happens. Scary. First one we're going into is Depths of Fear. So I'm third person on. Could be scary. First one done. Depths of Fear. Yeah, that was good. A few scares. Yeah, it was like you're in a underground or underwater thing with lots of things jumping out at you. Yeah, good. Good start. So go on to the next one. Been through the Yeti. Yeah, good. A few scares. Loads of like abominable snowmen or Yetis jumping out at you. A few guys in there trying to shoot them. And yeah, few good house. Going to us. Have another go at that one.
Let the mayhem begin.
I hope you enjoyed my takeover of Ames Watt's channel and enjoyed the Halloween Horror Nights video. So yeah, see you again. Bye.